elixir. The secret of the eternal path. A prize sought by the sovereigns of old. Among them was the first emperor of the Qin, who lusted for immortality. The result of his quest to obtain the forbidden medicine was a catastrophe. The elixir's power proved overwhelming. And in the years following the dynasty's demise, it continued to exert a shadowy influence on conflicts and political machinations. Many moons pass, and the Han Empire faces its final days. In these dark times, Elixir once again threatens to become the catalyst that awakens the dragons lying dormant across our land.
The Azure Heaven is dead! The Yellow Heaven!
Bear witness to the power of your younger brother. The world shall soon bask in the majesty of the Yellow Heaven. Bring prosperity for all.
Bring prosperity for all!
Thank you for saving me. I'm glad you've recovered from your injuries.
I found you, bearer of the Eternal Elixir Field.
As long as we have you, victory is still possible. Consider that a talisman of protection. It may just save your life one day. I cannot allow this travesty to continue. Let us depart. Take this. I'm sure it will prove useful. It's a medicine created from refined chi. With it, you can heal most wounds. Through this way. Perhaps if we can climb past that watchtower. impressive. I knew I was right in trusting you. Please, take care of yourself. We cannot quell the chaos in this world without you. I shall protect you from further harm. Tend to your wounds while you can. If we lower that, it might serve as a platform. Underestimating an enemy with high morale is certain to end badly for you. Village elders' residence. This is barbaric. So the yellow turbans won't even stay their swords for the elderly. step and we are done for. We must tread carefully. We've done well to get this far, but it's not over yet. Yes. Once we rid this area of enemies, might we be able to stop by my house? There's something I wish to give you as thanks. Soon enough.
Unit. It's your opponent, no doubt.